Delirium core consumed. All engines on board is destroyed. Dangerous life forms detected. Engage priority threat.
Thank you. ARES 3-5. Nice to finally meet you. I'm Widow Wary. My operative, Honey Scour, had a lot of good things to say about you.
How is Honey Scour?
You can ask her yourself.
I'm sending you to meet her outside a suspected Ophanim refuge to the south. Honey Scour has found where the Ophanim took the Royal Star, but she's requesting combat support. The Chosen have attacked the site. How did the Chosen find them? The Christite bomb is big, and all that Christite left a hell of a trail after the Ophanim pulled it out of that vault. The Chosen would have tracked it just like we did. They just got there first.
There you are.
How's the head? I noticed you were back on Sin.
Much better. Thanks for asking. No more makeshift radios for me.
What's the situation here? Your handler mentioned the Ophanim were attacked by the Chosen.
I came to the party late. Our drones found the Ophanim here and spotted the Chosen moving in, but the Ophanim were gone by the time I arrived.
The Chosen killed them all?
I don't know. All I've seen are Chosen. And as far as I know, the Royal Star is still inside. You're going to get it out of there, 3-5. When you're ready, we'll get started. All right, 3-5. Remember, our priority is the Royal Star. We can't let a weapon of mass destruction fall into the wrong hands.
Could the Chosen or Ophanim set it off? The arming codes aren't on Devil's Tusk. They can't blow it up, but given the time, they can modify the weapon to not need the codes, or worse, use it to build their own. Where are the codes? Are they safe? The Royal Star team stayed behind on M-Day to ensure that the bomb was secure and that the codes were forwarded to Warcom. The team didn't make it. Was that information in the research data from the Melding Cave? No. My big brother was head of that team. It's why I asked for this assignment. That's not important for what you're doing, though. Head inside, 3-5. I've marked a strong Christite signature to check out first. It might be the bomb. I think we found something.
Is it the Royal Star?
Negative. It's Christite, but heavily concentrated. It looks similar to fuel rods used in old nuclear reactors.
That's the fusion fuel needed for detonation. Why would it be removed? Collect some for analysis. Something's off here. I'm synced to your feed, 3-5. Looks like the serial number on that fuel container matches a registry for the Royal Star. Keep collecting. I want to be sure.
What's the verdict?
They're definitely from the Royal Star. I don't understand why they would remove the fusion fuel. That's a significant reduction in payload. I figured the Ophanim would want the bomb intact.
I've got another strong crystite signature further in. Maybe it's the bomb, boss.
It could be, or at least what's left of it.
The bomb must be big, right? Maybe the Ophanim were breaking it down for transport before they were attacked.
That's crossed my mind as well.
Count 'em up.
Scour, you still getting the feed?
Yeah, I see it. Looks like the Ophanim were storing more fusion fuel removed from the bomb. You might be right about the Ophanim dismantling the bomb for transport. But there's no sign of the fission primer, which means a functioning bomb might still exist.
3-5, I'm marking something of interest.
Another crystite signature?
No. It's a faint signal from a Battleframe, but not one of ours. It's not chosen either. It's an Ophanim officer. See what you can pull, 3-5. Captured a transmission shortly before death. Playing it back.
Percival, the Chosen have come for the bomb. They must not have it. You must be the wall that holds them at bay. I have taken the important components with me. They can sift through the scraps after we leave. But first, we must buy us time. Keep them off our trail no matter the cost.
He died keeping the bomb away from the Chosen. It sounds like they're trying to keep it out of the wrong hands as well.
There are no right hands. I told my brother that too many times to count. It should have never been built. Can't change that, though. The Ophanim still have it, even if it is dismantled. And Widow Wary needs to know. Take a glider back to Stronghold and deliver anything you pulled from that Battleframe. I'll stay here and keep an eye on these Chosen.
Five. Honey Scour called ahead. Said you were inbound. What do you have?
The Ophanim were dismantling the bomb, probably to easily transport it off the island. The Chosen attacked, and the Ophanim had to leave in a hurry. Duke Zoran took the important parts of the bomb with him.
So if we find Zoran, we find the bomb.
He thinks the bomb will only be safe in the hands of the Ophanim. Oh, I'm sure he does. They could leverage a lot out of the Accord by pointing that bomb at us. I think I agree with Honey Scour. It should have never been built. Can't change the past, and she knows that. We can prevent this from getting worse. That's why she came here, and that's why you're helping. Zorn's running out of hiding spots. It shouldn't take long for my other agent to track him down, so check back soon. You should also head...
ARES 3-5, good to see you. I got orders to clean up the Chosen in this place. Nothing fancy, just Chosen casualties. It's the kind of work an ARES pilot was born to do.
Chosen forces on the island are spread out, and the Accord is taking them apart piece by piece. This group is isolated, and if we can hit them before they can regroup, we weaken any hold the Chosen have in Devil's Tusk. Direct action isn't my line of work. I leave the loud, messy stuff to Lion Grimm, but she was needed in the Amazon. You'll get the honors today, 3-5. Move to the waypoint and engage. The Chosen are congregating, and it's a good opportunity to thin their numbers. We can make a larger impact with some heavy ordnance. There's a lot of Chosen in here. Yeah, explosives would help. The Ophanim might have left something behind. Run a scan and see what you find, Arrow. Got something. It's a chemical compound for known explosives. The sources are spread out. You know what they are? I think they're mines. The Ophanim probably didn't have time to set them up properly. That should be useful. 3-5, find those mines and arm them. I marked the location, boss. Are they still in good condition? Forward me the specs from your scan. Sent. They look functional. Yeah, some of the circuits got fried, but it shouldn't be a problem. This is a similar design to munitions my brother made. Did he teach you about the weapons he worked on? We always shared our toys. He would show me how to take apart a missile, and I showed him how to bypass security locks for steel blast doors. He always needed help cutting through the last set of circuits.
I'm sorry. You probably don't want to talk about him.
It's fine. It's nice to remember the good times. Just let me know when the mines are ready.
Are ready.
Good timing. Looks like they're coming to you. Draw them into the mines to maximize casualties. Mop up the rest.
Got one!
45. Time to withdraw.
And the remaining Chosen?
I've been tracking their movements. They're hunkering down inside, staying away from the perimeter. That's good. They're thinking twice about moving out to regroup with the main Chosen force on the island. Come on back, 3-5. I'll authorize payment for the job. Good kills today, 3-5. Nice work with those mines. My brother would have liked that part.
He sounds a little morbid. No offense.
None taken, but you got the wrong idea. He loved bombs. I can thank our dad for teaching him that. Dad had to survive the European War of Reunification after the Firefall. He learned some dangerous skills in that rubble, and fathers love to share their hobbies with their sons.
Sounds like that hobby paid off and got your brother a job with Warcom.
War is my family's business. And business has been good for a long time. If you feel like waging more war, 3-5, hit me up.
Thank you. Executing contractor.
Registering damage.
Requesting cover.
I am taking damage. Yeah!
Thank you.
engines and cores destroyed. Warning, elite enemy targets inbound. Take evasive action.
count them up.
Yeah!